Hey guys, it's me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge, part... I don't know. I get confused, because all my other Let's Play parts, they're either like part 10 or part like 11. I think this is part 11. Ew, my voice, stop it. It's still very, very, very early in the morning, so I'm sorry about that. But yeah, ew, stop. Anyway, so this morning, by the way, I think this is part 11. Yeah. So she is what? No, you're not gonna do that. You're not gonna play computer games, please. No. We have other stuff to do this morning, like, well, let's see. Let's see what we have to do upstairs. Tend your garden, definitely. So you can do that. And I see she's pretty tired, so okay. And then Yusuf is about to wake up very, very soon. I'm just waiting on until he wakes up and stuff. What's this? You're not gonna get a job there, sorry. You can't read a pregnancy book, we don't own one. I would love it if you made the bed, but that's right, you're hungry, so yeah. You can also eat leftovers of organic pumpkin pie since that is what Ebony cooked a little while ago until she put it in the, she put the leftovers away, so. Yeah, she's just tending her garden. I think all the plants should be fertilized. Nope, never mind. They're not fertilized anymore. Yeah, wait. Yeah, they're not fertilized anymore. We might have to fertilize them again, but I'll do that some other time. I don't really want to do that right now. So yeah, after that you can. Oh, she's pregnant. I forgot. Yeah, I forgot. That's right. Yusuf will be able to do that. After he eats, so he doesn't like drink the honey because he's like so hungry. Then I guess she can. What do you have? She could probably go to sleep, would be a good idea after this, since I want her to get rest so that she will have time later on in the day. Okay, Yusuf. Oh, he smells the incense. Alright, I'm just gonna speed this part up. Let's see, you wanna join the writer career? Sorry. Buy a washing machine? No. Get a tattoo? Maybe, if we buy a tattoo station. Why aren't you eating that? Very, very weird. Good. Okay. I'll go up to Ebony. And I'm just gonna do this really quickly. It's weird. I deleted all my cash stuff. And then they reappeared again. And, yeah, my game's being laggy. I probably have to put on my mods in, like, Overwatch and Scriptor or something like that again. Or Error Trap. Oops. Error Trap. Might have to put them back in. All I have right now is Register for this challenge, because you need that. So, yeah. Alright, go to bed. Okay. Yusuf. Oh, you're getting stir-crazy. Alright. Oh, wait, what are you doing? Don't sculpt. But while you're going upstairs, go ahead and do this before I forget. And then he's getting stir crazy. So what happens when you're stir crazy? You go out into the ocean and swim. He can snorkel. He can fish. He can't fish, but you get it. He can like go windsurfing or something. You know what? Why don't you go windsurfing? Have fun on this island. I'll get you out of the house though, instead of just swimming and stuff. All right, I'm just waiting for you. Just waiting for him. Just waiting. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna make sure to sell that honey, too. I could put it in that chest, too, so they don't drink it. I don't know. It's okay. Could save up until once we make elixirs. One! Only one! Sell that for 14 simoleons. Oh, whatever. Give the beeswax to Ebony. Oh, he got a bee sting? Oops. Oh my god, those fish look scary. Go, Yusuf, go, Yusuf, go. Come on. He swam all the way out here. That took him like 30 minutes. There he goes. He's having lots and lots of fun now. Yeah. Look at that. Yeah, once in a while, I think if they don't go outside every week or something like that, they could take them out here to swim at least. If you don't have Island Paradise installed. Oh my god, how far are you going, Yusuf? Stay around the island, please. Because we don't have a boat to get back. Really don't. I don't know. Oh my god, he's going so far! Alright, I think I might have him start heading home soon. I'll have him head home in like a half an hour or something. There he is. Oh my god! We'll never forget the first wipeout from windsurfing. Really? I never seen that in my life, but you're not buying a windsurfing board. Go home. That's interesting. Oh, he took his water taxi, of course. But wow. I never seen that before, even though it was like in, like speeded up, but it was sped up, but still. You know, whatever. Go ahead and recycle that newspaper. You're already home. Come on. And then, no, we'll save up money. The baby should be coming, hopefully, in this part, if I speed it up fast enough. Yusuf can go downstairs, though, and go ahead and write, continue writing the HW effect. Ebony, she has a little while to sleep, but after she's done, she can go ahead and use the bathroom and take a quick shower. And then, what do we have to eat? She can eat the cake slice, I think, after she's done with that. Then what else do we have to do upstairs? I could have her sculpt. Also, I don't think these appreciate in your pocket. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to see how much a basement costs. Because I do want them hanging up in the basement. I think it might take, like, all of our simoleons away from us. But, I don't know. We'll see. Diagonal basements. Okay. I don't know. Okay, how much is that? 1,000? Okay. But I need one more. How much is that? Well, we have 743 left. You know what? I think that's fine. Yeah, we can't build out here. Okay. I'm gonna leave it. So that's our basement now. It's all boring. And for right now, I'm not gonna, like, well, I guess I could just copy this stuff. Like, the wallpaper and the flooring is free. Like, we're that cheap. Literally, we need free wallpaper and flooring. It's, like, that bad. Yeah, I'll just leave that there. I'm not gonna add a ladder yet, even though in the future that would be great. Where am I supposed to add the ladder? I might have it, like, I don't know. Where am I so? I'll figure it out in the future, but right now, I don't want them going down there. I just want it to be, like, a place for paintings. I might not even add light. You know what? I'll add at least one light. What's the light that I want to add? That plain one that hangs on the ceiling. This one. Lucid light. Alright, I'm gonna hang it up, like, what's the middle of this thing? That looks about right. And then I'll shift control and then set intensity bright this light. Okay, good enough. Look at that. Perfect. And I'll start hanging these up down here. And then look at all his paintings. They look like a fifth grader painted it. Or, you know, a third grader too. You know, let's frame all these. Oh god. Well, the frames look, yeah, they're like, ugh. Oh, we can't even unframe them. Meh. Whatever. Fine, I'll move them over a little bit. Stop it. I'll move this one. Okay, stop. Right there. And this right there. That doesn't really help. Okay, well. I don't know if that's better. Ugh, that looks ugly. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. It's aggravating me. Go upstairs. Again, like, I could sell this camera, too. Now it costs so little money. Oh my god. I'll save it now since it's, like, worth nothing. Because I do want to start the photography skill once, like, in a long, long time. Then again, we'll probably travel again and buy it and purchase it anyway. But for right now, I'll just put it in this chest. I'll just keep it in there for now. I don't know why. I told her to clean that up. Ebony doesn't listen to me, I swear. Fine. I'll have him clean it up once he's done writing that book, which is almost done. Look at that simlish on the screen. There he is. He's done. What's this? Start writing a book. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, my God. Oh, well. Geeks, nerds, and aliens all will delight with each page of Yusuf's latest science fiction trek through the depths of technology. Awesome. He'll receive 6 royalty payments. That's 98 simoleons on Sunday at 12 p.m. Okay, we still have a lot of fun left. So let's see. You know what? Let's start a children's book since we're going to have a child in the house very, very soon. Ebony, I'm talking to you. Where's my sock? Yes, perfect. Okay, she's like still snoozing away. It's like 4 p.m. Like, you know, make at least 500. Sure, we can do that. Oh, he wants to buy a high chair. Not yet. We don't have that much simoleons. I probably should, like, buy the crib right now. Let's go upstairs and buy the crib while we're here. Let's put the crib next to the window. That might really scare the baby, but, you know, whatever. I don't know, whatever. What should we do? Should we go with, like, this crib? Or, like, this crib? Or, like, this crib? Or this crib? Well, I don't know if it's a boy or a girl yet. So, I'm just gonna buy, you know what matches with the room? Green. this is unisex, basically, so I'll just keep it there for right now. That looks nice. That took like half of our simoleons away, but that's okay, I don't mind. Baby stuff are not that expensive, like in The Sims 3, I mean. So, yeah, I mean, they're alright. I don't mind. They take up money, but they're alright. Oh, look at her! Oh my god, what is she wearing? God only knows. Anyway, she's almost done with getting ready that she's going to eat some breakfast. Is that dirty? Yes, go ahead and clean that. Oh, her phone is ringing. What's this? You're not buying a car worth at least 10,000 simoleons. Just forget about that. Come on. Okay, smartphone, ignore call. Because we can't answer that. Sorry. Alrighty, go ahead and clean that up this time. Good. I probably should buy them a dishwasher in the future, too. But that's like 900 simoleons, I think. So I'll save up the money that we don't have. What's this? Divorce you? That's never gonna happen. Don't even think about it. That really can't. Sorry. Go ahead and make the bed, too, while you're on the going to the second floor or passing through it. Buy it. Yeah. Your plants are still fine. Okay. What else can you do, I guess? You want to fish? I guess you can fish. Right? Right? Go ahead and choose some bait. Do you have cheese in your inventory? Apparently not. Okay, then go ahead and fish. Let's see. Let's inspect the water. How is it? Very active and angelfish are there. Look at that. We discovered like all the fish from there. Let's see. What about this place? I'm inspect the water. We discovered all the fish from this place. And here. Yeah, from here too. Wow. Cool. We barely fish over here. Oh, he earned 11 simoleons from writing "Where's my sock?" We discovered all from there too. Oh, neat. What about here? Oh, okay. Well, I'm guessing because we're like level 10 now, so. I should have known. Maybe. Did we catch all the fish? Possible? I guess, since we're maxed out. Put the walls up. Yeah, okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna fast forward, put it on speed 3. Oh, she caught a shark worth at least 40 simoleons, oh my god. But weighing 79.94 kilograms. So, oh, what's that? Oh, it's an angelfish. Cool. Yay. Looked very silvery. Nice. That's worth 40 simoleons, too. Good. It pays off, though. You can catch those death fish easily. Or easier, shall I say. Okay. Still gonna speed it up, though. Awesome. Wow, that one cost at least 150 simoleons. Wow. 155. Let's start selling these stuff. Wow, incredible. She's earning us a lot of money. Oh, let's take hold that angelfish in our inventory. Oh, wait, I don't want to sell that. I'll put that in a refrigerator. Because, you know, why not? Alright, let's sell this, though. 30 simoleons. Okay, so she has a lot of energy, but she's almost. Oh, he leveled up to level 5 and he has to really pee. So you can go ahead and do that. After done peeing, go ahead and eat a cake slice. And then you will go ahead and choose bait, angelfish. And go ahead and fish there. Alright. And the midnight sun is here. The darkness is going away. There it is. It's no longer dark anymore. There's a sun rising. Aw, look how pretty that looks like. I'll speed it up. Look at that. Wow. Incredible. Okay, wow, at least 400 simoleons. All right, Yusuf, you'll go to bed in a little while. Eat leftovers. What's spoiled? This chirimola, bland and grapes pancakes. Okay, clean out the bad food. Did you clean that again? What did you clean? The stove? What did you do over here? I don't know. I didn't really see pretty much. Oh, his social is going down. Well, I'll have him go to bed then. Still, because I was gonna say once Ebony's is gonna be finished, she can talk to him, but she'll finish in like 4 hours, and I'd rather have Yusuf get some sleep. Oh my god, Ebony, worth a lot of simoleons. These stuff, we still have that one angelfish. Wow, that's crazy. What are they doing outside? There's like construction workers outside, they're like always is. I don't know what they're doing. Okay, what happened? At least 250. Cool. Wow. Another one. Yeah. This is a really easy way to get simoleons. This, I don't know, once we get our sculpting thing down, we'll stop fishing, because it could get a little bit repetitive. Oh, she lost her angelfish. Cool, whatever, that's fine. Oh, the deathfish went away. Interesting. See, it went away, like, at 3. So maybe we caught all of it. I don't know what happens. Maybe it just spawned to a different location, maybe. Okay, let's sell you 6 for 2,114 simoleons. Crazy, Ebony. That's very, very good. Okay, go ahead and eat your organic waffles, then. She should be giving birth soon. Very soon, actually. Okay. Alright, Yusuf will be waking up at 10 a.m., approximately. Then, will she be up, maybe? I don't know. But let's just go queue him up to do this, clean that, like, before you take a shower, clean that, and they could, like, wash your hands in the shower, kind of, almost, I guess. And then, I don't know, I'll figure out what to do with you. He'll probably talk to Ebony before that. Go ahead and clean that up, and then you can also, just go upstairs and tend your garden, I guess. Can you? Really? Really? Really, you can't tend it yet? You can't do anything, Ebony! Useless. No, I'm kidding. I'm just kidding. She needs to learn. Well, I guess I can have her sculpt for a little while. Or, you know what? I'll have her go to bed. So that her sleep schedule is maybe a little bit better. I don't know. It's like crazy. Like almost the opposite of Yusuf's. So, you know. Not the best, but it's not bad. So, yeah. Have her go to bed. And then Yusuf will be waking up very, very soon. I might actually wake her up after he's done with this stuff. Oh, he wants to have his first child. He will. Wait, hold on. He wants to improve the painting skill. Well, whatever. Whatever. They're worth the same points, so it doesn't really matter which one you get rid of. There's the male woman. Yeah. So, he's gonna wake up very, very soon. Okay. Oh, he wants to hug Ebony amorously. Aw. Alright, go down there and get ready. And then she will... Oh, she also wants to have her first child. Okay, well, let's pop that want in. There's a little boy. Okay, and then she can go down here and, well, just go down here. Yusuf will be done very soon. I'll have him, like, get the mail and then recycle that. We don't have any bills, which is surprising. I guess it's a good thing, though. Alright, oh, his book, The HW Effect, has arrived in the mail, and I'm pretty sure I put all his books in here. Yeah, there, his hyperspace and the Gruenwald thing, so let's put that in. Wait, how much is that worth? 34 simoleons. Cool. Alrighty, so, what can you do? You should eat breakfast, probably eat some organic waffles will be nice. Ebony, you're going down here. Okay, while he eats, use the bathroom. And take a shower. Well, you can clean it, I guess. Sure, why not? Alright, you can clean that up. Don't read something, come on. And then go here. And take a quick shower. While you wait. Okay, now you can, like, why don't you go, should I kiss him? Okay, that levels up. What's this? Buy a recycling bin. I guess we can. Oh my god, look how huge her stomach is. Look at that. Huge! I want to take a picture. Yay! Okay, I'm done. Alright, why can't we click on her? Because the window is there. Got it. Ask to go skinny dipping. No. Ask about day. Gossip. Oh, feel the tummy. Wait. Feel tummy. Ask if Sim slept well. No, we didn't do that yet. Ask to pillow fight. Listen to tummy. Talk to tummy. You have to do all those tummy stuff. Aww, I have to take a picture, obviously. His hand looks really, really strange there, but, you know, whatever. Aww, he fell at Marino's. Ebony Marino's baby bump. Okay. Oh, he got his, earned his 272 simoleons. Cool. He earned it again? Okay, never mind. Aww. Ooh, I paused it by accident. So cute. Alright, his social is all the way up, and so is hers. Okay, so now she can go ahead and eat some organic waffles. We'll just finish off those leftovers. I want to get them out of here. Buy a guitar? Not yet. Because you can't really earn money from that. You can earn them by tips, but where are you going to go? In, like, Paris or like, France? Or, like, China to earn tips? I don't know. Okay, Yusuf, I have to make you do something. So you can go ahead and upstairs and paint for a change of stuff. But before you do that, actually, before you paint, I'm sorry, buddy. Go ahead and clean the box, milk the box, feed the bees, harvest the honey, and then you can go upstairs or downstairs again. Well, upstairs. Whatever. You get it, right? Okay, intrigued. Juicy gossip satisfies eager ears. Okay, anyway, though. He'll go there and paint, and that will basically be the rest of his day. We got all that stuff, like the mail and recycled the newspaper. Serve dessert. Only organic pie. Okay, what level of cooking is she? 5. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. She should also level up her athletic skill, because that'll be good for, once she goes, to, like, going to tombs, basically, because, like, breaking those rocks requires athletic skill. That's why you level it up. So, you know, it'll just be better. And then maybe you could have her tinker with some stuff. I don't know. Well, right now, I know she has to go tend her garden. There you go. And I'll just speed them up while you wait. Oh, she wants a massage. You can. You're not getting a tattoo. Ooh, I almost selected that one. When you select a wand with the red around it, which is only the Midnight Crisis wand, you can't, like, delete them from the wands. Like, you can't cross them out or X them out or whatever. Because they have to stay there once your midlife crisis is over. So, yeah. they would ask me, though, if I wanted to keep it. So, that's okay. Anyway, so she's done with that. And I think I'll have her... I do want to have the baby in this part. So, it's been, like, 20 minutes already. So, I'll just keep it going until she has her baby. So, I keep on saying so. I'm sorry. Okay, anyway. She'll do this, and then she wants to woohoo with him. Okay, alrighty then. What else can you do, Ebony? You know what? Go up here and practice with clay, or she could sculpt a specific sculpture in clay. Other Rory's display pedestal, the Egypt one. So yeah. Oh, look what he's painting. Interesting. There they are, working side by side. She's almost learned that sculpting skill, so I'll be very, very nice. Okay, I'm gonna put it on speed too while we wait. There he goes. Oh, she wants to sculpt something worth at least 50 simoleons. Okay, we can do that. Join sculptor career. Can't do that, though. Woohoo with Yusuf, possibly. Get a massage? Possibly, but I'm not gonna lock it in because I have no more space, so, you know. It's alright, let's see. She has 29,000 points and he has 9,000, so that's cool. Oh, the baby is coming! Yes! Oh, good. Stand there where I can't get a good angle. She's thinking about her lifetime wish. Yay, the baby is coming. Make sure Ebony is at home or in the hospital so she can have a safe and comfortable birth. Well, she's at home. He's like freaking out. He'll stop soon. It's like, ghost! Ghost! Alright, they're gonna do this forever. See? Oops. He stopped. He's like, eh, whatever. Well, I want you to watch this somehow. I don't know. Stay here. Stay here. I know you have to pee, but stay here. I don't know. You can't really do anything. They kind of get over after a while, though. I don't know. I want you to be in the same room with the baby, though. Get back here. Oops, stop. Get back here. Baby is coming, the baby is coming, the baby is coming. Come on, Ebony. Come on. Baby is coming. Uh-oh, the water has broken. Contractions have started and the baby's on its way. Get the mother to a hospital soon or sit tight until the baby arrives. Get back here. This baby is... It's gonna take a while to come, though. That I know. Get back here. Oh, he wants to use the bathroom. Fine, leave the... No, come back here. Come on! Paint. What was that? A wolf outside or something? What? We got it. We got the huge space rock. We'll have Yusuf get that soon. Or Ebony, whoever's going. Well, he's going downstairs, so he'll get it. I wanted him to watch, but he can paint right now. It's fine. Come on. Oh, the new baby girl. Okay, so Yusuf got it. And, I haven't chosen a name. So I will choose a name and get back to you right now. Again, I wanted it to mean, like, water or ocean or something like that. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I have finally chosen a name. And I chose his name from a website. And I chose it to be Lana, which means calm as still waters or afloat or something like that. It's in Hawaiian, apparently. I don't know. I got it from a website, so yeah. And yeah, the baby was born with a friendly trait, and we can choose her second trait. Also, it sounds like Lana Del Rey, so Lana. Yeah, okay. So we have to randomize it. So she's friendly and loves the cold, which is okay, since we don't have much cold here. But yay! Look at Lana. Aww. She's so cute. Alrighty. Lock that in. Wait, what else? Make a clay sculpture? Well, you will, but... Okay, so what does Lana need right now? She's a bit tan. Kind of like her dad. So, yeah, she needs some energy, so let's go ahead and put Lana in the crib. And, well, I would think so. It's like 10 p.m., almost 11 soon. So, that's kind of it, and I'm going to end this episode right here. Actually, Yusuf, you can go to the bathroom now. I'm sorry. Aww. He wants to snuggle Lana, and she can get out of her pregnancy clothes. Let's go ahead and change her into her everyday outfit. Normal one. There she goes. Alright, so I'm going to end this episode right here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys, and game on. Bye. Bye.